Kwixesha kukho isankqwe seziganeko zorhwaphilizo kwingxowa-mali yokubonelela ngexesha lokumiswa kweentshukumo, basekho ke noko abanobuntu. Ityendyana lomfundi kwidyunivesithi yaKwaZulu Natal, uWandile Ntuli oneminyaka eyi-23 waseshowe kumantla ephondo laKwaZulu Natal, wothuswa kukungena kwentywenka engange 9,000 rand kwiakhawunti yakhe. Ngelo xesha wayenemadlana engaphezudlwana kwe-200 rand.
Into eyenzekile lapha ukuthi ngesonto elidlule ngathola imali engango 9,000, imali eyaqhamuka kumuntu engangamazi. Ekuthe nje kusenjalo ngisamangazwe yiyo yonke lento le, bese kungena imeseji eqhamuka kumnikazi wemali ecela ukuthi ucela ngiyibuyise imali, ngiyitransfere back as ubenze iphutha wayifaka enambeni yami. Nami-ke ngenza njalo-ke, ngayibuyisela imali njengoba kwakuceliwe, angizange nje ngicabange izinto ey'ningi, ngayibuyisela nje njengokucela kwakhe.
Umnini wemali wathumela umyalezo ochaza ukuba le mali ibifakelwa umntwana wakhe oyidinga ngokukhawuleza. UWandile akazange aphozise maseko, wayibuyisela kumniniyo le mali ngobunjalo bayo. Emva kokuthi ndikwe sisiganeko kumaqonga unxibelelwano, abahlali basungula iphulo lokonyusa ingxowa-mali eza kuphiwa uWandile Ntuli ngesenzo sakhe sobuntu asenzele umntu angamaziyo.
Imnikelo angazi noma ngayibiza kanjalo, ngithi imnikelo o ngengathini, kodwa nje imali engisayiphiwe ngabantu ingaphezulu kwale engiyiphindisele emuva. Mhlawumbe uma singatsho singathi nje it's roughly about 11,000 manje. I think 11 to 12,000 okuyimali engisayiphiwa, and ngibonga kakhulu be into nje ebengayilindele, nami ngangenza ngesihle ngiyiphindisele emuva, and ukwenza kwabantu kuyamangalisa kakhulu. Ngiyabonga nje kakhulu.
Umnini wemali wamthengela i-airtime ye-100 rand yokumbulela, kanti uvula iintsikelelo. Kuthiwa kaphinga sandla, kodwa iintsikelelo zesenzo sobuntu zihlawula ngaphezu kokucinga. Kwiindaba ze-SABC, ndingujoe Manciya.